Here's the windshield that blew out of it.